Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Tico Music IDTV, your home for B2B music news. So Beyonce is in the headlines again, but it's not for her twins this time. It is for a lawsuit that was filed in the state of Louisiana back in February of 2017. The suit claims that Beyonce used clips from Anthony Barr, better known as Messy Maya, in her song Formation without proper permission or without compensating for the usage of the song. Unfortunately, Anthony Barr has passed since then, so his estate is seeking the damages. Now, if you guys are familiar with Formation, like I'm familiar with Formation, then you guys might remember the kind of slick talking excerpts that are in the song, which is kind of a big part of the song. It's very memorable, at least in my eyes, and I think a lot of viewers' eyes, and that's what the plaintiff is claiming. Beyonce's legal team has failed to get this suit dismissed. A federal judge in Louisiana has denied the motion for dismissal of this suit, saying that the defendants have failed to prove that the plaintiff's claims are redundant. So we've heard of things, you know, in regards to Beyonce as far as using things without permission, or she copied this, and you know, there's side-by-side videos, all these different things, and that's fine. They say some of the best artists steal, and I do think if you do take certain things from artists, you do need credit for curating. A lot of us are curating things nowadays, but if you did use somebody's intellectual property or their copyright without proper permission and they seek damages, I do believe that the best thing to do is pay up. But what do you guys believe? Do you guys think that Beyonce should be paying the estate of Anthony Barr for copyright infringement, or do you guys believe that Anthony Barr's estate is probably seeking too much and maybe this is just a frivolous suit and maybe it can be remedied in another type of way? I personally say, why not just pay up and remedy the situation? But that's my personal opinion. So be sure to share with a friend, like, and subscribe for more videos. Don't be afraid to turn on the notifications button so you can stay informed. We will be posting at least 4 news videos per week. Once again, my name is Tuco with Music IDTV, your home for B2B music news. Sayonara.